Okay, and now that we've done the run, run, glide, no pole striding, left pole striding, right pole striding, I can start to bring it all together as a complete package. I want to focus on what I call pop and glide. Pop being that explosiveness right under the foot that's setting the ski, and then the real focus should be on that glide. So that's the part, that's the enjoyment part of the cross country classical stride. Okay, here we go. Pop and fly. Pop and fly. Pop.